Newsminute is live to you from Shivamogga district in Karnataka, where low-lying areas have been flooded and 7 relief camps have been opened. The NDRF has a team on standby and rescue operations should get underway right now. At the moment, civil defense, the fire and emergency services and home guards are carrying out rescue operations in parts of Shivamogga district, especially in Hosanagar and Tirthahalli areas. But in Shivamogga city itself, there are low-lying areas that have been flooded, which has prompted the district administration to open 7 relief camps and shift people who are in low-lying areas to these relief camps. I'm outside the DC office in Shivamogga district, where district officials have concluded a meeting. Right now, the issue seems to be that there has been flooding in Hosanagara, Suraba and Tirthahalli taluks of the district and in low-lying areas of Shivamogga city. The NDRF has been called in, but it is still on standby. It is the civil defense that has been involved in rescue operations in Shivamogga district. The situation is under control, but a red warning has been issued for the next 2 days. A holiday has been issued for Saturday, and district officials are saying that the rescue operations will continue tomorrow, and that they are hopeful that the rains will recede and the life in the district can go back to normal. This is Prajwal for the News Minute, reporting to you from Shivamogga.